It's a time in each Kerbal's life when they should be most excited, docking with a space station for the first time. Sadly though, most Kerbals realize too late that the multi-point connector they installed doesn't come standard with docking ports. Hundreds of stations have had to be abandoned, many with Kerbal stranded on board. Please, always remember to add docking ports to your multi-point connectors. It's up to you to save your station and the Kerbals. This public service announcement paid for by the Bill and Bob Agency to Prevent Kerbal Fatalities, the Ad Castle, and viewers like you.